If it makes you guys feel any better, my old high school actually won't let me back either. When they handed me the diploma, they actually politely asked me not to come back. But I thought that was pretty cool. Judges, what did you think?
Man, I thought that was great. You guys are excellent. Like, all the way around. Every one of you was out there having fun, which is super dope to see. I definitely, I don't know, my only suggestions, I think you guys are both really solid singers, and I bet you could sing too. Toy with harmony, try it. Just experiment with harmony, because I think so many of your parts could be just so, could just add an extra level of fullness, and prettiness on top of all of it. So really cool stuff though, guys. Definitely keep it going, for sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, you guys have a really awesome sound. Very young pop vibe. By pop, I meant punk. But yeah, you guys seem really together. I think it was a little rough start getting that groove, but you definitely showed what you guys have, and it was really awesome to hear that sound come through. Yeah, really cool songs.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I agree, that was stellar. I really dove the musicianship you guys have. I've seen a lot of punk bands and you just put on some distortion and play hard, but you guys actually have skill. Guitar sync up sounded really great. Only thing I'd say is some of your jams that you do, maybe just try your model a little more. Kind of let that show, because I think that could be your niche, just having the musicianship behind the lyrics.
Thanks.
Well, thank you guys for gracing us with your presence. Next up, we got Joni Claire. So we're going to take